welcome back, Thinker family. So this week we have something totally different for you. The reason is we actually just don't have time to make a real video this week, but it's something different and important, and I'll tell you why. You've heard me say it before, I'll say it again, we are so fortunate that we can monetize YouTube, which means just by watching our videos, the money, we get money from the ads from YouTube, which goes directly into rescuing all of these animals. So what we've put together for you for this week is a compilation of lots of lovely videos over the last like 4 or 5 months, I think, here of all the animals as they come, things like this. And we're just gonna put it to some lovely music, and all you have to do, you don't have to watch it all, you just have to leave it running in the background. Listen to the music, watch the lovely videos, have a cup of tea, put your feet up, just leave the video running. And it's around 1 hour long, but really, like I say, you don't have to watch it all, you just have to leave it running, because then that directly pays these animals, and you can just listen to the music and watch as many pretty videos of cats, dogs, baby animals, goats, donkeys, horses, everything. So please try and make it to the other end. Enjoy, have a cup of tea, and help us help them. See you later.
I'm Emma, and this is Edu. We're the founders of Tenerife Horse Rescue.
We are a small non-profit, self-founded, eco-friendly animal sanctuary, born in 2018. We are run by a great big family of volunteers.
And an even bigger animal family. Don't forget to press the subscribe button to follow our Thinker Life adventures every week.
Thank you.
Thank you.